everybody. It's your boy, Tom, TDW. Hi, Dreamwalkers and Dreamwalkettes. Nice to see you all again. As you can see from the title and from the ridiculous intro sequence that I just mustered, this is not really a vlog. And that's a very simple reason. I had big plans to make a vlog this month, but due to circumstances, I was not able to. And now I'm kind of in a situation. I'm like, yeah, you know, the deadline for me posting a vlog is looming, and I have no vlog. So I decided to do this and just go on a limb and tell you guys what I've been up to, because then at least you know what's going on. And then I'll save the bigger subject, the thing that I wanted to do, for next month and, you know, in the months that follow. Also, I think this little video could serve as a little balancing act, because the last vlog I posted last month, obviously I meant that with all of my heart, and I had to get that off my chest, all the heavy stuff that I was sharing with everybody. But I also feel that, you know, a bit of a lighter touch wouldn't hurt, you know, after all that. I am still recovering. I'm not entirely healthy yet. It's probably gonna take me a few more weeks, maybe months, to get back to my old level of singing, being able to do the work that I love to do most, etc. But I'm taking baby steps, writing new music, working on things again, but I'm still tired relatively quickly, so doing like a full vlog right now also felt like a lot of energy that I don't really have at this point. But yeah, you know, I'm still sitting here and I still do the talking to you guys, so that's why I figured that doing it a bit more of an improvised way and not putting too much of a strain on myself might be wiser. The reason why there's no big video this month actually is very simple. I wanted to do a studio tour for all of you. I mean, I am in the studio right now, obviously, but the thing is that the studio tour I wanted to do was kind of interrupted. And here's the deal. My computer that I'm working on right now, the one that I'm editing this very vlog on, is basically, yeah, it's not doing well. Like, it's really reaching its end. And I had to order a new PC, but I've also been hesitant to do a few studio upgrades. What I decided is to first do those studio upgrades properly and then make a proper studio video for you guys, because otherwise it would be kind of stupid to do a studio video and, you know, show you all the gear and talk about all this stuff and then changing it a week later. You know, that wouldn't feel right. Also, this is an open call. Anyone who wants to help me make this studio video, if you're around Amersfoort and you're able to, you know, use a camera, and if you'd be interested in helping me out with this, hit me up, send me a message, because I would love to collaborate. I would love to see what someone else would make out of that. And yeah, you know, it's gonna be fun. I also wanna make that video a fun video that is both informative and, you know, for the tech nerds, but also for those who might not be that knowledgeable into this whole thing, because I just want to see if we could, you know, if we can make this a fun little thing. Also, I would just want to have a moment of silence for my old PC that will die a horrible death soon. Yeah, that's enough. Okay. So I just want to run through a few things that I'm working on right now and how things are going on this end. First up, the TDW album is progressing rather steadily. I finished the final track of the album, like, on the track list recently, and that is becoming a pretty big epic. Some of you guys might have seen the questionnaire that I posted, the poll asking, like, hey, should I put like a Gregorian chant in there, or should I put blast beats in there? That song actually is done structure-wise, so I'm now working on the orchestras, and it's going to be pretty f***ing epic, I know that. I still have to write two more songs for that album, and I will expect that I'll be able to do that in the next couple of weeks. So actually, I'm ahead of my deadline. My plan was to finish writing the album in April, and well, if all goes well, I might be able to finish it in March even, so that's pretty cool. And then we go to Dreamwalkers Inc, the other album I'm working on, and with Dreamwalkers Inc, we're making great progress as well. We're now reaching the point that we've got about 8 songs finished structurally, and we're still working on a few others. The album's gonna have around 13 or 14 songs, depending on what the final track list will be. We're really making strides. It's really fun to see. Like, everyone is playing their part, giving their all, and it's just really fun and amazing to work with these people, because that inspires me as well. And also, it's nice because with TDW, obviously, I tend to, you know, throw everything at the wall and just go back crazy. The experience of working in a band and, you know, hearing everyone's opinions and trying to distill this middle ground out of everyone's opinions is actually very inspiring for me. So yeah, there's good vibes all around on that front. And I'm not gonna lie, with Dreamwalkers Inc, it has been also this album, the TDW album, but also the Dreamwalkers Inc album, and the support from my bandmates has also been one of the things that's been keeping me going recently after all the hard stuff that I've been through. So yeah, you guys and girl, you are all amazing. Thank you so much. So in my other videos, I mentioned that my studio situation is interesting right now, as is the case with a lot of entrepreneurs. Well, I'm not gonna lie, it still is interesting, but things are slowly but surely getting better. There's some new jobs coming in. I've worked on a really cool lyric video, which hopefully we can launch somewhere in the coming months, for an American artist. The guy's called Austin Taft. He does really cool progressive metal, and he asked me to do a music video based on his artwork, and it was a lot of work, but judging on it, I'm actually pretty proud of it, so I hope people will want to see that. And I got a really cool job working for two YouTube singers, two ladies that I know, Kelly Tons, you might know her. She is, obviously, she's been a part of the choirs for the TDW and Dreamwalkers Inc. records as well. She is now working on a Disney project on YouTube. They're doing covers of Disney songs, and that's her and her friend Chayenne de Theije, and they both basically are great singers who do Disney songs, and they asked me to make the backing tracks for them, and I'm going to be doing metal versions of Disney songs. So that's pretty badass, you know, I'm kind of excited about that because, well, I was raised on Disney, so being able to take those songs and then, you know, putting them in a metal context and putting some pretty heavy drums and guitars underneath it, yeah, that's gonna be fun. So that's something that I'm very hyped about as well, and it's also giving me a new leash of energy, like, ah, great, I can do composing, and people want me to compose for them, and it's great, and yay. And finally, as you can notice, I'm having more energy now. Like, my problem always is that if I'm excited about something, I go like 5,000 miles an hour, and then, you know, I crash. So I tend to have really good mornings and afternoons now, and at night I tend to be really tired. And unfortunately, the whole world seems to be running at night these days because I'm working with musicians, so that is sometimes an interesting challenge, to say the least. But honestly, I'm just happy to make stuff again. Yes, taking your rest is important, but in my case, doing stuff also really invigorates me and gives me a sense of, yeah, you know, like purpose, and it feels great. Finally, at the end of this video, I just want to thank each and every one of you who has sent me lovely messages over the last couple of weeks. Like, a lot of great responses came in my private messages, by phone, by social media, etc., from people saying that they really connected to what I said on the last video. And I just want to thank you guys for that, because it means a lot, because we're all going through these weird times right now, and often people feel alone, and I'm not gonna lie, I've had my moments of feeling kind of hopeless and lonely as well. And then being surrounded by all these lovely people who take the time to even send you the smallest of messages, it means a lot. It helps a lot. So thank you, and I just want to say that I hope that this is an attitude that more people will do towards everybody. If you know someone who's in a bad place right now, send them a message, you know, drop them a line and tell them, like, hey, I'm waiting for you to get better and I care about you, because that means so much. It helps so much. And of course, you gotta solve your own problems. I would never expect anyone else to solve my problems, and I cannot solve someone else's problems, but you can be there and you can stand next to them and say, hey, I believe in you. I believe that you are able to fix this. And that is something that I received in the last couple of weeks, and it means so much. So thank you all very much. That's the end of this not vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. And if not, then, well, sucks to be you. If so, then please leave a like and a comment and share this around. So I wish you a great morning, afternoon, night, parallel universe, or wherever the hell that you are residing in right now. And I hope you will be healthy, you'll be safe, and that you'll be happy, because happiness is very important. So talk to you later. TDW out.